Hello, good evening. Welcome to our channel, Yushi Talks. And today we are talking about H&M employees' photo that shows lice crawling on rack of hoodies in New York outlet going viral. You have more details? Please continue to watch this video. A woman claiming to be an employee of H&M has shared pictures showing lice crawling on a rack of hoodies in a New York outlet. The alleged employee, identified as Nate Troyer, works at the H&M store in New York City's World Trade Center Oculus. She posted the photos along with the caption explaining how a customer reportedly noticed lice on a rack of hoodies. Insects on several clothes can be seen in the photograph. Nethroya, who claims that she works as a sales advisor in the store, tweeted, "They are not closing the store, nor are they notifying the employees of the problem. The section was just blocked off." The employee who was first informed of the purported bug encounter was Nethroya. She explained, "A customer pointed the hoodies out to me and I informed my manager, who then informed my store manager. As a quick solution, they blocked off the section to await further instructions from someone higher. We thought that they would tell us to close, but that wasn't the directions given. Supposedly, pest control was going to be sent to the store. The store did not close and I still don't think it is. I left because I did not want to work with that going on." The reaction to the message was predictable, with one user, Twitter user, saying, "This is really gross, but it does not look like lice. Head lice and body lice just can't survive without a host, and these are big. Whatever it is, it needs to go." Another person tweeted, "Who is out there trying on hoodies knowing that they have lice?" One Twitter user hilariously said that these are adult bed bugs. The store needs to be closed immediately. And they also posted some more pictures about it. So let's find out what happened to Nethroya after that. Some people have warned Nethroya that she might lose her job if she spoke so publicly of the incident. She responded by saying that she intends to quit the job anyway and that she stands to lose nothing. "In a nutshell, I'm overworked and very underpaid. We're extremely short-staffed and our district managers do not care. I love what I do, but I can tell the company is more money hungry now and it sucks," she replied. So that's all we have in today's video. Please continue to watch this space for more informative videos. Thanks for watching us. You have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.